My name is Hannah Pick. I was born in Berlin, 12 November 1928. And so Anna and me went to be friends the first week in Holland. Later, we always went together to kindergarten, to school, and so on and so on. We saw one another at the end of February, and then I didn't see her anymore. They tell me, you know, your friend Anne Frank is here at the other side of the camp. And I couldn't believe. That's what I hope.